All right, so you got it? You working your towel around and everything? Mm-hmm. Okay, at home karate here. So go like this, and let's just do some really, really, really simple bend basics. Wait a minute, I lost my face. There we go. How about we go back a little bit? There we go. What we got? What we got? Now I lost my toes. All right, hold on a sec. One more little adjustment. I think I got it now. All right. So now here we go. We have to do, take your towel and circle it up. Just make a circle. Yeah. Now I'll go to the other hand. Good. Now take it. And now go to the side like this. All right. And the other side. It's not that fun, but it gives us something to do. All right, now over your head like a helicopter. If we start flying away, you let me know. All right, bring it down now. All right, so now go like this here. Put it on your shoulder, just like so. All right, I'm going to put it on my right shoulder like this here. What I want you to do is take it, and I want you to go out like that and come all the way back. Make a big loop. Okay, so we're going to win. Wham. I like for fishing. You ever been fishing? Take a fishing rod and boom, cast off, right out, middle of the lake, zoom, there you go. Come on back. So we go out and come back, out and come back, out and back. So we go high and low, just like so. Now I can go fast this way, or I can go fast this way. Okay, so we go up and go down. Switch hands and make that big up and down. Very good. All right, let's do it a few more times. And let's just do like, think about a seatbelt, kind of going across and coming back. Going across and coming back. You got it going? Say yes, sir. I can't hear you. Or did I mute you? I think I muted you. So now we go switch hands. And we're going to get going over here. Just like so.
Can you hear me, Mr. Johnson?
What's that?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you now, yeah.
Because you have me unmuted. It's private class. Remember?
Yeah. You're not muted today, though. So we just go up and down. Just like so. All right, so now we got our chucks here like so. Or a towel. What I want you to do is go across, and then I'm going to bring it over to our side. And then we're going to snap it right back up here again. Okay, so we'll go, what are we going to do? We're going to go across, back over by our belt, and snap it back up. So just kind of like we'll go in a triangle. One, two, three. One, two, three. Boom, boom, bang. Now when you're ready, switch hands. The other side. One, two, three. Ready? And one, two, three. Just going to switch it around. Up and go. One, two, three. Come on up and go. One, two, three. All right. Okay. Now we go like so here and see if you can take it like this here. Well, we do this. Hang on to it and I want you to do like a block. There you go. Bring it up back. Bring it back. Now do your other foot, block out, and bring it back. Now we're going to go block out, and then I want you to take one hand and bring it around your head, and then bring it down, across, and then up over your shoulder. Now if you can, see if you can grab it. So you got it like this. And once you grab it, if you got it, pull it out in front of you. And we just make that a neat little set. And I forgot what it was. What did we do first? Do you remember? Do you remember, Ben? I think we did this. We block out. Mm-hmm. And then we went around our head like this a bunch of times. And then we went down by our belt, over, and up over the top. We tried to catch it. We could. And then from there, we just bring it right back out in front and step back. That's a neat little, yeah. I think that's good for 6 years old, don't you?
Yeah, have a great
day. All right. Let me see. How do we start again? Big circle. One, two. See if you can catch that. Oh, I got mine the first try. And then pull it back out. I guess, oh yeah, we forgot to step out. All right, I think this will work. We can try it again. So we went clock. One, two, three, let's say. And go down, up, and catch. And step on back. Now let me see.
It didn't want to go in the back. It went around my neck.
Oh no. Well, luckily it's just a towel. So here we go. Yeah. All right. So now going out. Block. Say block.
Block.
One, two, three. Oh, wait a minute. What did we forget? Block. Again, now we got a helicopter. And one, two, three, and see if you can catch it. Don't get it around your neck. Let me come on back. Okay? All right, real good. You want to do it one more time?
Yeah.
Here we go. Ready? And we'll block. Let's go in. Swing it. One, two, three. Catch it. And return. Real good. Let's put the terrible towel away, okay? I'll hang these over the rail. Well, come on back. All right, well, we got a big weekend coming up here, so let's do some practicing, okay? I want you to bow. I don't want you to speak or talk or anything like that unless you got a question, all right? Say yes, sir, if you understand. Do you understand me? Okay. Did you say yes, sir? I couldn't hear you.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
That's my man. All right. So here we go. Then I know we're talking. So we're going to come to attention, bow. We're going to get in ready position like this. We're going to step back and say back off. This is your safety blocks here. We got one here, two, three, four, five, six, off to the side, seven, eight. Jab and punch, elbow. Knee strike, front kick, whoa, jump front kick, punch, backflip. You name it, we can do it on. Did you do the backflip?
No.
Well, do that when you're on vacation. All right, so bow, back off.
Back off.
One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, aya. Punch it, elbow strike, knee strike. Front kick. I'm not going to do the jump front kick. Okay? Come back and do it here. Well, that's a big part of our white belt skills. So let's go like this here. Pull ourselves to the side. And we're going to do a side kick with our left leg. So we're going to put our feet apart like a horse dance. How about a little horsey bounce? All right, so go like this here, bud. When we do this, we shift our weight. Can you do this too?
Yeah.
This is our knees moving, right? So if I step up, I'm going to bring my feet together, and I bend my knees a little bit, and then pow, I'm going to pop my side kick out. Just don't break any furniture. And I step back again, okay? So I'm going to turn that foot, and I'm going to step up, pow, drive it out, okay? Let's do it. How many times should we do it? Let's do it five, and then we'll see if we can do another five. So we're ready to step up. It's five. Come on back. I'm thinking ahead. Ready? And we're going to count down. Four. Come on back. Ready? Three. And come on back. Ready? Two. Come on back. So we got our hands up a little better. My hands are a little low.
Five already.
One. You want to do it? Let's do another set. Let's do five more on the left leg. Ready? And one. Ready? Two. Here we go, bud. Three, two more, four, and a five. Now we'll stay over here. Gee whiz. Woo! I might have to take a break. That was a lot of work. Are you tired?
A little bit.
Well, we gotta hang it. Well, that's okay. We should just take a dip. Should we just stop class right now and go get a, what should we get? Like a juice box or something? No, let's do some more kicks.
No.
Let's try it on the other leg. Here we go, ready? Shift your weight. That makes it strong. We're gonna go in. Big quick step. Bend the knee, bend the knee. And pop. There. We should have sound effects. When we hit something like crash. Okay, here we go. Ready, and step in. And there we go. We'll call that number 10. Ready? 9. Ready? 8. Here we go, here we go, here we go. 7. Like 7. 6. Not a big fan of 6, though. 5 is good. 4 is better. 3 is better yet. We got 2 more, Ben. We got 1 more big guy. Boom, and I think we got it. That's it. I gotta wipe off the sweat. All right, so we go like so here. Get yourself in your stance. So that's our gold belt kick. We get our hands up. All right, we're gonna go just like so. We're gonna be in here. We're gonna punch here, punch here, elbow here, elbow here. Hammer, let's do a hammer strike too. Let's just make this up. Let's make up a combination. So you with me? We're gonna go 1 here, 2 here, 3 here, 4 here, 5 here, 6 here. That's pretty good. I can't think of anything else. Not really. So let's give it a try. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna pull these a little closer together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yes, that's it. Ready, set. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was awesome. All right, so now we're hitting with our fist, our elbow, and then the bottom of our hand, our hammer fist. So let's go like this instead, and also kick with our side kick and our side kick. Or should we do front kicks? We'll do them both. So here we go. Ready, set. I think we got to go for it all. Here we go. Ready? Punch twice, elbow twice, hammer, hammer, front kick out, side, side. It's not bad. How many techniques is that? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You mean to, do you know how to add? What's 1 plus 1?
2.
Okay, so what would be 10 plus 10?
20.
20. So if we did 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10 times, we could get up to 100.
Yeah.
Well, let's do it. Let's do 100 techniques and say that's going to be our workout for the day, okay? Say yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Smack it. All right, give me a high five. Oh, yeah. Wait, that was my eye. Don't hit me in the eye. Be careful. I don't know. I'm having fun. All right, so here we go. Ready? Tension and bow. What do we got to do here? So we got to do a bunch of stuff with our hands, and we got to count down from 10 down to 1. So we got to do all the kicks, all the punches. All right, so here we go. So ready? And punch, punch, elbow, elbow, hammer, hammer, front kick, side, side. That's 1. Ready, and punch twice, elbow twice, hammer twice, front kick twice, side kick. That's 2. This is easy. Ready, and go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. What's that, 3? Let's go in here. I almost went into the hammers before I did the elbows. I gotta pay attention. That was 3. So we got 7 more to go, right? 3 and 7 is what? 10?
10, yeah.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got 4. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count with me. 5 and 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's 5. We're halfway there. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, four more to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. At home karate at its best. Is that number 7? We have 3 more to go. We got 2 more to go now. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more to go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The last 2, 9. I have. Did we do all 10?
One more.
Let's go do one more. Do we miss one? I can't even count to 10 anymore. Ready to go. Punch it. Elbows. Hammer. Okay. Front kicks. Side kicks. And we got it. Just to make sure, I want to do one more too. Ready and go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. I think that's pretty good. So what'd you do today? You say I did 100 techniques. We did it in just a couple of minutes too. That was easy. So what were those? Let me see you do them. Ready and go.
Punch, punch. Elbow.
That's right.
And now
kick it. You got it. Nicely done. All right, now remember now, we'll do this now a little bit, and we'll finish up with this. Okay. We'll do the little bit of Heian Shodan. Now, Heian Shodan are 2 Japanese words.
Yeah.
Maybe even more that I know of. But 2 terms. One means way of peace with me. The other one means, number one.
Part of orange belt.
What?
It's part of orange.
Part of orange belt. That's right. And this is going to be level 1. Shodan means level 1.
Higher.
Okay?
Like higher than gold and white belt.
It is. I think you're on track there, bud. So what do? We're going to go forward and we're going to go back. So step away from the camera and put your left leg in front. Don't worry about it. We're going to go here and block down. And then we do 3 high blocks. 1, 2, aya.
Aya.
All right, good. Now let's come on back and we'll do it again. We'll do it 3 times. Ready and down block. And then 3 high blocks. 1, 2, aya.
Aya.
All right, let's do it a 3rd time. And I think that'll be enough for this. Then we'll do the 2nd part. Right now. So now, gold belts, we want to learn about a front stance. And we're going to down block with our left side and then high block with our right. High block with our left, and then aya.
Ah!
All right, so now let's do it on the other side of it now. The last part of the form is when we do a down block again. Same thing. But instead of blocking high, we're going to punch. 1, 2, and 3. We got to get the big hand in there. You ready to get the big hand in there? Yeah, that's right. Here it comes. Let me get closer. Ready and block down. Oh, yeah, I'm going for the big punch. Step and punch 1. Step and punch 2. Here it comes. Boom. Oh, yeah. All right, let's do it 1 more time, partner. Oh, I got to get closer. Ready and block down. You ready? Here we go. Right. Left. Crash. Okay, good. Let me see you do that now. Down block and do 3 punches.
Okay.
1. Yep. 3rd punch, put it right by the camera. Oh, there it is. Looks good. Okay. All right. Good. I'm going to sit down, and I want you to practice some things here. I'm going to go like this here, all right? I'm going to call it out, and I want you to practice it. So, if you're watching this later on, you just have to listen to my voice. Because I'm recording this, we'll put it on YouTube. And you can just take it and play it again if you want. It's just our class, it's just you and me today. But anybody can watch it. So, But I'm the only one you can see. So here we go. Do what I so we'll play. Let's play like black belt says. All right. Black belt, but we'll practice our karate skills. We won't do silly things. Black belt says, come to attention. Black belt says, karate bow. Yep. Black belt says, defensive stance. Say aya.
Aya.
Black belt says, punch. There you go. Ready? Again. Ready? Punch. And he does not move. Very good. Black belt says, switch your feet. Correct. Very good. Correct. Black belt says, punch. Black belt says, front kick. All right. A little higher this time. Ready? Front kick. Ooh, you're good. All right. Black belt says, front kick, and then kick with your, then I want you to switch legs and kick with the second leg. Ready? Black belt says, ready? Go. One. And do another front kick. Good. All right. So now here we go to wrap things up. Black belt says, I want you to do that 10-point combination we did before. What was it? Punches, elbows, hammers, front kicks, and side kicks.
Yeah.
All right. Are you ready? Say yes, sir. Black belt says, go. Two punches.
Punch, punch, elbow, elbow.
And then what do you got to do? That away. All right. Good job. Come to attention. And I'm going to shut that